amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as motor neuron disease or Lou Gehrig's disease, is a neurodegenerative disease that results in the progressive loss of motor neurons that control voluntary muscles. A person usually passes away in 2 to 4 years after onset. So let's get uncomfortable. Okay, it wasn't that cold. So, what was I gonna say? I'm not nominating anyone else for this challenge because my videos have no views anyways.